Hey, Mom.
She told you how long he's staying?
No, I didn't ask him. I didn't want him to think it was an option. As far as I'm concerned, I'll find him some money and he can get on his way.
Your toast is done.
Yeah, I know.
I don't suppose you want some breakfast?
Thanks, no.
The bread's gonna get stale.
Why are you here?
Because that's what normal people do, Norma. When they've lost their job and they've got no money and no place to stay, they go home. Although most normal mothers don't move their home out of state and try and hide it from their own son. We're out of cream.